Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix your Apple device when it is showing iPhone is disabled. This solution is also working in other iPhones. So this issue is occur when you enter wrong password again and again. So keep watching this video till the end. Please subscribe my channel, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now first of all you have to open Google and type here iPhone disabled pangu.in. Here we will download two files. Just open this first link. First of all you have to download the iTunes. I have already installed the iTunes and download this iPhone firmware. Now you can download firmware file from here. You have to select your iPhone model. In my case, here is iPhone 11, so I am selecting iPhone 11. Remember one thing, that always download latest firmware. Do not download older firmware, that will not work. You can download from here. I am just cancel this because I have already downloaded this file. Now open iTunes. Now connect your device in recovery mode. I am using lightning cable. Just press volume up, volume down and power key. Keep pressing power key for 15 seconds. It will turn my device off and reboot it into recovery mode. You can see here Apple logo. Do not release power key. Now you can release the power key. Now you are in recovery mode. Your device will appear in iTunes also. Just press shift key and select your firmware file which we have downloaded earlier. Just click restore. Now you can see here it is extracting firmware. It has taken around 10 minutes, so I have fast forward this clip. Do not disconnect your device. It may take some more time, so be patient here. Now you can see here my device has been rebooted and installing firmware, and it will take time around 15 minutes. I have fast forward this clip. The process is same for all iPhone devices. If you have other iPhone, then you can follow these steps. And remember one thing here, if you have forgotten your iCloud account, then do not follow these steps, because after flashing complete, it will ask the previous iCloud account which was lastly logged into this device. So do not forget your iCloud account. In case you have completely forgotten your iCloud account, you can contact your service provider. Now you can see here my device is rebooted several times, and do not disconnect your lightning cable till now. Now it is just going to finish flashing. Now you can see here flashing has been completed. A message will appear into iTunes that you have successfully flashed your device. Now you can disconnect your lightning cable, but I am going to connect my lightning cable into device because there is no enough charging. Now you can see here we are in initial setup. Just we have to follow this initial setup. Before starting the initial setup, you have to insert a SIM card into your device to activate your iPhone. Just click continue. Select your keyboard direction and you must connect a Wi-Fi connection. Now I have entered the password. It is checking the account details from the server. Now you can see here it is also have iCloud which I have remember. Now I am going to insert my iCloud details. It is asking for OTP, so I will set up my account later because it has taken my account and just agree this, continue, not now, I don't want to share my location, I will set up Siri later. So you can see here we have successfully unlocked our device. So thank you for watching this video, see you in next videos, till then bye.